19 kilos of pure, you know what I'm trying to say, just clothes and shoes and stuff. But I'm ready. On through. Real quick, I got like 2 hours before my flight. And duty free. But back to America and I need to practice. You guys have a nice day.
Here's Los Angeles. Not much, can't see much, but that's Los Angeles.
Got to LA.
It's my hotel room for the next couple days. Let's do it. Nice little cozy shack. And I'm hungry, so I think I'll. What is even happening? I feel like it coming in my mouth. It's like the first face mask I've ever worn. I had some free stuff, so I tried it out. And it's like burning. It actually feels like it's burning. Is it meant to do that? I have no idea. If you're a pro at face masks, please tell me and I'll wash it off. On another note, I look like the Hulk.
What's up? Another nice day here in LA. I'm gonna go to the Getty Museum with Zoe. Just packed up and washed up from the hotel. And then I'm staying at Will's for the next few days.
I'm running down with this monster. And he's moving away too quick. Why is he so much energy?
Stay running in with my main man, Peter.
So tired.
Look at this. Hey.
You have the energy of a raging bull, man.
Looking at the Power Rangers toys of Peter. And look what I'm buying.
Yeah, please sell that. What?
Oh, that's the humble guy.
Let's see what it is, really.
Adjust, come on, camera.
Oh, it's not adjusting. Oh, well, we tried.
Shoot time.
Yo, this is straight gnarly. Cinemas in the States. Dope. Look at this. Look how flipping high. Oh, jokes. There it goes. Can't keep the arm off. Silverback girl over here. 200, 201. Not having another. Feeling when you're in an audition room alone.
Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely.
The Grove. The Grove. That.
If you've ever wanted to see me and Koi Ching from Apartment 210 do a bending battle, check out the video in my bio or swipe up for the link. It is done on Cam's creation, so thanks so much, Cameron, for having us, and check out the video.
What is this guy saying? He's been saying it for like the past 10 minutes. If you're Latino, what does that mean? It's killing me. What does it mean?
Oh, So, cool story. I went to Hawaii last time I came to the States, and I met cousins that I never knew before, and they have kids that are very big fans of Power Rangers, but they weren't there. I'm about to meet them in like 10 minutes. Very excited. And after that, I am heading into West Hollywood last night in L.A., so if you're here in L.A., I might bump into you. Take care.
What's up, dudes and geniuses? I just put my video up on YouTube and Facebook for reasons. It helps raise suicide awareness. So go check it out, give it a share, give it a like, and spread the word. Speak up.
Hey!